Hey everyone, EShadow here, and welcome back to Far Cry 4. Now, I've been thinking about it for a little bit, and trying to decide whether or not I want to do any of the extra missions or stories, and you know what? From what I've seen of them so far, they've all been pretty much the same. So, I think I'm just gonna go and finish up with the main story. Not that I hate the side missions, but they're just, you know, they're kind of done. I think I'm kind of finished with it, so. And plus, I've been wanting to finish up Far Cry 4 so I can start doing some other games. So, I guess at this point, it's time to wrap things up. I don't really need any more of the main stuff.
I swear it. You will become Tarun Madal. God be praised, we're almost free now.
I'm sorry, Fadra. Like, I know you don't really want to be this goddess.
I just wanted to thank you. This moment right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Mohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice in the meeting. She's out of control.
I would agree.
Look but you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. But she keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shedding Utkash. Go! Go!
What the hell's going on? Get out of the way. I'm not dealing with you guys. Get out of the way. Out of the way. You want to go? Sorry. Oh, God. Get out of the way. Out of the way. Out of the way. Gotta move. Hang on, guys.
Everything is burning!
What's going on?
Everything is burning! Help me!
American soldiers are coming. They're going to kill us all.
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
Okay, Sabah sent us to help you defend Ustash.
They're moving in from the east!
They're attacking from the east!
Artillery sites, but there are two more. The next one is going to start shelling you again soon. Get ready!
Get ready, groupies. Get ready for their next attack.
They're attacking from the east!
Not this time. Nope. Come on.
You won't get away.
Yeah, boring the fuck. The wrong button.
Oh.
incoming. Take cover.
Artillery! Look out!
Incoming! Find cover!
Get down, guys. Not. That one. Shit. Here they come.
Is secure. What's left of it?
Badger is safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Oh, Christ. Oh, boy. Get back. Spall, where are you, Spall? Spall is there. Quick jump.
This is what they always do, but we have some warning with this one.
Yep, sure they do.
Ah,
Alright. Let's do this. You guys have fun. Let's deal with this.
What do you think you're doing? This isn't your ride. I've got one last job before we wrap things up. Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kira from more bloodshed. Hey. She's just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
Believe me, if she was another pagan, I wouldn't have as much issue with her, because pagan has his problems, but Pagan at least, I guess, values family. There's one thing I've at least seen from him. Amita doesn't really seem to care. She more values her power than anything. And you can tell that's the case. I mean, just the way she said it. Just the way she said it with the last mission. How? It was just the way she said it with that last mission that she sent me, or that she asked me to do. She's not in it for herself. She's in it, or she's not in it for the people. She's not in it for her country. She's in it for the power. So, sorry, Amita, but I don't always agree with the things Sabal does either, but you're a bigger detriment to your country than he is. I'm not even gonna make it that far, but I'm gonna try. Indeed they do, Pagan. There are many choices that have consequences. The one I'm about to do has a consequence. And the choice I make with you will have a consequence. The problem is, I don't know what my choice is with you yet. I know what everyone wants me to do, but I don't know. You know, I could go down there, but you know what? No. Gotta get up there. I'm supposing they know I'm here to kill Amida? Look, guys, this isn't anything against you.